Give her the best rice. Give her the best rice. And good luck.
I'm gonna give him a round of applause. Now that was deep. Everybody say deep. Say deep. Without rice, if you cannot serve my main brother right here, rice, just forget you can't cook. So, I'm gonna ask you this question now. Because I know we have some caterers right here, we can do extra lesson. Do you know how to cook rice? Ah, she can cook rice. Please give her a round of applause. Oh, thank God for that. You can do better. Come on, give us a round of applause. Hey, I come from the middle of the starting of meat.
That's a very professional MC.
Now, what this man's going to be doing today is he's going to be giving, you know the best man's speech. Now, he told me not to tell you this, so I'm not going to tell you that he has been preparing all night. He didn't sleep at all for this speech. So please encourage him by giving me another round of applause, please.
Who let this MC out? He's been bullying me all night long. He's not playing by the rule books. I'm third on the list after the chairman. And every time he's announcing out, the next person, I'm thinking it's me. Giving me several heart attacks. Unbelievable.